What caught our attention when we heard of the global revolutionary movement for the first time was its creative name and the delusions of grandeur that it implies. It was yet another revolution that started in yet another small Middle Eastern country where they toppled yet another autocratic regime. A common and hardly shocking sight in the last couple of years. What mattered more to us at that time was that half the region was fighting a terrible civil war with no winner in sight. However, almost unnoticed from the outside, this small revolution turned into a deadly and game-changing military power. The GRM toppled one Arab and Western Asian government after another, and was fertile soil for the biggest proxy war to date. The movement began to spread like wildfire and infected neighboring countries. While at this point, they aren't a match for Western military forces, they have one big advantage. They don't care about the slow mills of diplomacy, and unlike previous uprisings, religion seems to be a secondary concern. Their ideology is so powerful because it unites people against a common foe, instead of segregating them into little groups. So far, it has been rather easy for them to find new recruits and to fill their ranks. While our coalition is still discussing a common strategy to isolate the GRM, their revolution will grow beyond control. At this point, our military installations are already on high alert. The time for talk has come to an end, and the GRM knows that better than we do.
Ambush! We need assistance ASAP! RPG! RPG! We've got wounded! We need evac, now!
Don't have much time. Our men are still in a fight one click north of us. Ready up your gear and let's move in. Get your men to cover. It won't be long until they've pinpointed our position. That's it. Let's move on. We're losing time. Your heads down. There's no time for this. We need to take it out now and proceed with our mission.
check. Over.
Hear you loud and clear. Medivac is on the way. You need to clear this hot zone before any vehicles can move in. Hurry up and proceed with the evacuation plan.
Roger that. We're on our way.
There are multiple targets located north of us. Take them out. Move in and clear the other side of the road from hostiles.
Area secured.
We need to exfil now. Load up the wounded and use the MK-19 on that MATV.
Commander, we sent you the coordinates for exfil. Intel reports hostile movement. We need to push through and get these wounded to safety.
Hostiles ahead. Prepare yourself for a rough ride and protect our medevac at all costs.
Get back into formation and protect our medevac. destroying the gun of that vehicle. Take it out.